can't see it, but I am shaking on the inside. Almost vibrating. Really.
Lucky you got foreskin between you and me, punk!
Hey, oh, don't mind him. He's just grouchy.
Hey, I know you. From Zeus's bar. Yeah, I heard you and your friend talking about Flynn. You're looking for him, aren't you? Don't answer. I see it on your face. Well, I'm your program. Assuming you can take care of one small detail, can you get me out of here? Hey, do me a favor, would you? See the button? The flashing one? Just hit that, all right? Hey, thanks. Now grab my hand. Oh, great. I just need you to cover for me for a while. Oh, and I'd avoid the big guy. I think I put him in a bad mood.
The game has changed, but worry not. The rules are simple. Win and survive. My fellow program, as you are all undoubtedly aware, the grid is being ravaged by the Abraxas virus. What you may not know is that Abraxas stemmed from the evolution of an ISO. Since the ISO's first intrusion into our system, I have opposed their presence. They possess no directives, no purpose.
Programs good?
Ain't no hard feelings, right? I would have told you the plan, but I was in a bit of a hurry. After I overheard you and the girl laying your story on Zeus, I had to check it out myself. You were misinformed. Flynn wasn't dead, so I got him to safety. Yeah, you could thank me later. There she is, the Bostrom colony. Ugh, the last truly free society on the grid. I had some friends bring Flynn here, far from prying eyes and pernicious programs. I'll drop you at the door, then I gotta ditch this thing. Make yourself at home until I get back. Hey, what's mine is yours.